Layla and Michelle McCool. Ray Cool.
Matt, I cannot believe Team Ray Cool is even competing tonight after they were battered and bruised by Natalya. TLC slammed through a table.
Yeah, there you see the bruise on the left shoulder blade of Michelle McCool. This is a testament to the resiliency, to the evolution of the WWE Divas, and these very Divas are in action, Jack.
Do the Slammy award-winning Divas have what it takes to overcome their injuries? We'll find out when WWE Superstars returns.
It's our main event, and it's next.
Welcome back to WWE Superstars, everybody. Matt Stryker, Jack Rapella here with you. We are set for our main event.
And their opponents, Kelly Kelly and the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Matt, here comes two sexy, smart, and powerful divas who I know are eager to get their hands on Michelle McCool and Layla after all those hurtful and disparaging remarks.
Well, we've got the sexy and the powerful, and honestly, if you go to WWE.com, you can see some of the exclusive footage from TLC. Beth Phoenix took one of the most brutal falls that I've seen in all my years of watching and being a fan. And once again, it tells you that Beth Phoenix is here. She has sided with Kelly Kelly, Lay Cooler in action. This is going to be a very interesting main event because I question the condition of three of the four superstars or divas in this match.
Well, from what I understand, Layla and Michelle McCool visited the chiropractor several times this past week. Still reeling, still feeling the effects. But Michelle, going to work early here.
Well, Michelle and I spoke earlier today, and she pointed out how both her and Layla's combined weight could not break the table. It took Natalya's muscular frame to break the table at TLC.
Wow. Can you, Matt?
What?
Do you realize the pain that Michelle McCool is in out there? That's like pouring alcohol into an open wound.
Well, I don't drink, but I understand your point.
With that Ray Lewis-like shoulder blow. Oh, my God. Down with authority once again and again. Oh, Layla, just screaming in pain.
Well, how could you not feel bad for these two precious, precious members of Lay Cool, Michelle and Layla? They're coming out here, they're giving everything they have for your entertainment. It's a great holiday benevolence from Team Lay Cool.
Back in the corner now, again, into the backbone region. How much does
the
Layla's
backbone region?
Back up? Kelly Kelly, up the top rope, sunset flip cover here. Two. Nearly a victory for Kelly Kelly and Beth Phoenix.
I'll tell you, I've had fractured ribs. Every breath hurts. Everything Kelly is doing to Layla is magnified right now due to Layla's bodily injuries.
As I said before, Beth Phoenix and Kelly Kelly certainly want to take the revenge after those hurtful
moments.
Oh, get on the back.
Hey, slingshot suplex.
Recently, Team Lay Cool, cover here. Oh, almost a victory right there. Team Lay Cool in some serious trouble. Recently, Team Lay Cool said Beth Phoenix belongs in the men's division.
Oh, stop.
And you know that they call Kelly Kelly Smelly Kelly. How could you call someone so beautiful Smelly Kelly?
Well, listen, I don't think beauty has anything to do with odoriferous emanations, but as far as Beth Phoenix goes, I find a strong woman very, very sexy.
Team Lay Cool in big trouble. They're down. Are they out? Beth Phoenix continues to assert her dominance. One of the most powerful and strong divas in the WWE is on a roll. Matt, can Team Lay Cool find a way back into this matchup?
Well, to answer your question, Team Lay Cool are former Divas champions. They're resilient. If anyone's going to find a way back, it's Team Lay Cool. Or have Beth and Kelly turn the tables. We'll find out when Superstars continues next. Ooh.
Welcome back to WWE Superstars, everybody. Oh. Our main event, Kelly Kelly and Beth Phoenix having their way with a beaten and bruised Layla and Michelle McCool thus far. Layla now trying to mount a comeback.
Well, listen, if you've ever watched those shows on Animal Planet, you'll know that when an animal is injured, it is far more aggressive and far more dangerous. I think the same thing applies to Lay Cool.
Look at the athleticism of the beautiful blonde. Now down to the mat, continuing to dole out the punishment on Michelle McCool. Clearly, Matt, these divas still in a lot of pain. Oh, no. Give Michelle credit despite the pain she's in. Able to pull off that maneuver cover. Two count there. What an impressive victory that would be after what proved to be a costly loss at TLC. Beth Phoenix eagerly wants back in this matchup. Kelly in a bad spot right now, though. dishing out the punishment. Not only does Team Lay Cool make those hurtful remarks, they can hurt you in so many ways. Just look at Beth Phoenix's left leg. That brace she wears is a reminder of what they did to the Glamazon. They put her out of action for 6 months. Oh, boy.
Obviously, Michelle McCool is so bright. She realized the key is to keep Beth Phoenix out of this match. Tag team strategy will tell you that you isolate the quote-unquote weaker or more injured opponent, and you go to work, and that's what Michelle and Layla are doing. You can continue now on your tirade.
Team Lay Cool clicking on all eight cylinders right now.
Why do they have eight cylinders? Because there's two of them?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Thank you. Glamazon pleading with Kelly Kelly to make it over to the other end of the ring and make the tag right now. Layla, turned her back. Cardinal mistake.
And again, that's the chaos that tag team matches bring. The official obviously doing his job was not able to make the count, and Layla wisely putting on a submission hold. Quite the submission hold, too.
Continues to wear down Kelly Kelly. Matt, the way you see it right now, does Kelly Kelly stand a chance? Can she make that tag?
Listen, one thing I've learned is you never count anyone out. It only takes 3 seconds for victory, but 1 second for a mistake and to make a tag. So, no, you can't count Kelly out.
Beth Phoenix appears to be almost coming through the ropes. She wants into this matchup so badly. Layla continues to drag Kelly Kelly back over into Michelle McCool's corner. That's not where Kelly Kelly wants to be. As the WWE Universe gets behind the beautiful and talented Kelly Kelly into the corner with authority.
Hey, out of the ring, Layla, let's go. One.
Team Lay Cool showing why they are former Divas champions tonight. Matt, I'll tell you, they didn't make any friends back there by ripping that Divas championship in half. Five-finger affront to the face of Michelle McCool.
The slap across the face. Michelle's mouth was open. That could lead to a broken jaw. Ooh, so close, so close.
That's why Michelle McCool is a former Divas champion. So smart in the ring, so cunning. Knew Kelly was getting close to making that tag and was able to take her right back over to her partner. Referee admonishing Layla.
Layla. You have to say her name like this, because she's British.
I'll leave that to you.
Fine.
Tremendous matchup here, your main event on WWE Superstars. Layla looking to put away the beautiful Kelly Kelly. You know, we've talked so much about Team Lay Cool.
There it is. There's the 1 second.
Could this be the opening? No. Again, Matt, just as it seems like Kelly Kelly's going to make that tag, Team Lay Cool is able to prevent it.
Take a look right here. Kelly Kelly so fleet of foot, but her back so injured that Kelly could not make it over to Beth Phoenix. Could this be the opportunity now?
Layla went for the big leg drop. She missed it. Now feeling the effects. Multiple injuries on Layla from TLC. There's the tag. Here comes one of the WWE's most dominant divas. Layla knows she's in trouble again to the back. Beth Phoenix doing what she does best for the diva that was able to eliminate the great Khali last year at the Royal Rumble. Beth Phoenix. No. Another great counter here by Layla. Caught. Big clothesline. Will she get up from that? Cover. What a save by Team Lay Cool.
Well, Michelle McCool senses the urgency.
A lot of chemistry, a lot of cohesion between Team Lay Cool. They know when each other need help. What's Beth Phoenix setting up for now? Possibly the glam slam. No, Michelle McCool back in the ring again. Big boot misses.
Turn around, glamish hammer for Michelle as well.
Thought she was going to go for the cover there, Matt.
Beth Phoenix saw an opportunity to assert herself. Glam slam coming. Christmas, Layla.
An impressive victory for Beth Phoenix. The team that's the perfect combination of power and beauty earned themselves an early Christmas present here tonight.
Jack, I want to wish you a happy holiday. Wish the WWE Universe a happy holiday. We hope everyone enjoyed themselves. We'll see you tomorrow night on Sci-Fi for SmackDown.
So long, everyone.